Two outs in the top of the seventh. Wyandotte leads us game 8-1. Tyler Thornton's on the mound for Wyandotte, trying to finish up a complete game here. Wyandotte wins this game 8-1 and moves into first place in the Downriver League.
Let's go, guys.